UAW President Walter Reuther once said, "There is no greater calling than to serve your fellow men. There is no greater contribution than to help the weak. There is no greater satisfaction than to have done it well." There's something special about union people. If someone is in need, we respond. We don't judge or make excuses not to do something. We act. What is it about trade unionists that makes this trait so ingrained, so instinctive? For starters, it's why we organized in the first place. "An injury to one, an injury to all," was an early labor slogan used in organizing to emphasize the point that we are stronger together. How then can we turn our back when someone in our community is in need? Service happens not because our Constitution mandates it, but because it is who we are. If UAW members see a need, we organize quickly to address it. There are examples of this everywhere. Countless locals raising funds to send water and supplies to Flint, Michigan. Food donations for striking workers. School book bag drives for students in need. Sleeping bags for the homeless. Ramps for the disabled. Housing for veterans, and so many more. This is just a small sample of what UAW members are doing every day to build stronger communities and strengthen their union.